found an adversary.
Attention, eliminated.
First blood.
We killed the champion. All those years watching matches is paying off.
We took first blood.
Shield out.
Hostile right here.
R99 here.
Attention, the kill leader has been eliminated.
Back here. Level 2. Recharging my shield.
As the sun shot. Thanks. Shield cell here.
Thank you.
Come on, say hello.
Recharging my shields. C'est génial! We were playing together.
More than that. As the sun shines, I rejoice.
Say what? We're all inside this ring.
There's a jump tower over there.
Okay.
Let's go here.
This way.
Heard that.
right here.
There is a new kill leader.
We got ourselves a new kill leader. Enemy spotted.
Hostile over there.
I'm in trouble.
Can't be spotted.
Recharging my shields.
10 seconds, right next door. Having one hell of a day. Hostile spotted.
Okay.
I say we move this way.
Stalling a grenade. Tossing an axe.
Down.
I took an enemy down. pretty good for an electrical engineer, no?
I've got you. Shield up.
So let's move this way.
Only one other team left.
Target over there.
Copy that.
Ring's close. Ha ha ha! They'll never shoot through this. Firing. One down. Reloading.
Reloading.
Package being delivered.
Care package.
GG's.
You are the Apex champions.
GG's. I like the Lifeline and I already forgot this girl's name. What's this girl's name? I can't even talk. The Lifeline Gibraltar and almost had it. And the Watson, geez, the Watson Lifeline Gibraltar combo is pretty OP. I feel like I see a lot more players, a lot more teams choosing that combination of Watson Lifeline and Gibraltar, because that shield dome, that healing ability, and the recharging the shields is just real OP. So I'm thinking this is probably the new meta. If you like this video, please smash like that button. Please subscribe. This is your boy Ryan Phil, aka Mr. Phil, with another gameplay. If you like this gameplay, please smash like that button. It really helps out the channel. And I'll check you guys out in the next end gameplay. And keep on shocking them. Like Watson here. Shocking them. But shocking them. Anyways, check you guys out later. Peace.